In this video, we're demonstrating an installation of a tank-based sealing system using Belzona 3111. Belzona tank-based sealing system helps replace failed tank chime seals, stops water penetration, and protects tank bottoms against crevice corrosion. By installing a sealing system, you can prolong the tank-based service life and reduce the risk of a tank demolition and replacement, which often associates with high costs. The system offers an easy, safe, and rapid installation. It does not require specialist tools or hot work permits. In the next couple of minutes, you will learn how to successfully conduct this application. First, prepare the surface by removing any loose mastic, sealant, and previous repair material. Light corrosion on the annular ring and tank wall can be manually prepared using handheld tools. The concrete base should also be abraded to remove all loose and deteriorated material. Define the repair area using tape. Prime the repair area using Belzona 3921 conditioner. Mix base and solidifier thoroughly and apply the mixed material to the prepared tank wall, annular ring, and the concrete base using a brush. Allow the conditioner to dry for a minimum of 4 hours. Insert a backer rod into the void between the tank chime and the concrete base. This will help the sealant transition from the tank to the concrete base. Apply bridging tape across the tank base joint. Define the repair area with the tape to prepare for the coating application. Belzona 3111 is a one-component flexible membrane designed to waterproof and weatherproof roofs, tank bases, and other structures. It's easy to apply with a brush or a roller and is best used with Belzona reinforcement sheet. Pre-measured and pre-cut pieces of reinforcement sheet can be applied with the first coat of the coating or embedded into it while it is still wet. Pre-cut pieces of reinforcement sheet should not be stretched or creased and should be positioned to follow the contour of the surface. Once the first coat is dry, apply the second coat of Belzona 3111. All pinholes and areas not wetted out previously should be fully covered and filled by the second layer to produce a continuous, unbroken film. Remove the tape and allow the coating to dry. The installation of a Belzona tank-based sealing system is now complete.